products which destroy their body and their minds, find ways to exist, which we should look at because it shows us what human beings can be too. It's not, they don't live like anesthetized. They're not anesthetized by comfort and modern life. They live in the most courageous and tragic way we can imagine. And this is, I think, what I'm trying to sense, to look at. And maybe that's why nobody will look at this picture and say, oh, I will save the world. Because this pain, which exists and which is caused by the pain you speak about, takes us somewhere else. No? I think this pain is dangerous for this world. Because it means, because of all these bad reasons, I think they live more than we live. I think they live in a deeper way, in a more meaningful way, that they, they take more risks. They go further, and in the end, they are better human beings for bad reasons. They don't want to be, they didn't choose, but this is what I'm looking at, you know? And in the end, even if it can be shocking, I do find more humanity in this shit than in this world, like in the day world. So I don't think there are any kind of NGO who can. who want to finance and better, I mean, I'll be willing to spread evil in the world. But I think this is what work's about. It's really about what kind of human being we are allowed to be for. And all this, again, I mean, this violence, we have no time to speak about everything, but I should speak. I think there are two types of violence which I try to confront in my work. One is a day violence. You know, it's economical, political, it's war, migration, economy, wealth. I mean, all things I'm trying in my little way to approach when I can, and I photograph this with distance. The other violence I photograph is the violence which is simple for economical reasons, they have nothing. And so they have to invent their own violence to fight back, to exist, and they use anything they can. And this is too great, and this violence I photograph from inside because it's my world, it's my people. So for me, these two types, this is why I mix all these pictures. I hope I can do it in a better way, in a perfect book. But these two violences which fight against each other, but in the end, they become one and only violence. This is what my material is, this is what I speak about. And when I go to places like Mexico or Brazil, this month, there are societies where these two violences are starting to remix. Like, you don't know anymore, the police are the bad guys, the drug addicts are bad too. I mean, everything becomes bad, everything becomes scary, everything. And I realize that the world I'm speaking about is not, it's here, you know? It's every day, it's spreading. So, watch out.
You mentioned that there are places that you are scared to go and you would love to go because you're scared to go. Like, not exactly this formulation. And suddenly I started to think, which are the places?